I don't know what I'm gonna do. Are you a cat? And I started speaking with a Bristol accent. Yeah, it's like Kitty Hopkins. She off the telly. I makes me living out of being horrible and girt confrontational with people and writing a girt load of crap for the Daily Fail. But now I woke up with this Bristol accent, it means I gotta be nice to people. I don't know what I'm gonna do, like, help!